Hi, this is the Apostate Prophet. I don't know how much clearer I can make it, but Muhammad was a pedophile. I talked about this topic many times in detail, and I thought it is very clear. I thought I don't have to repeat this. This is quite obvious. Look at this. Twitter wanted me to delete this tweet and lock my account until I delete it. Muhammad married Aisha when she was 6 and had sex with her when she was 9. This is pedophilia, and pointing out this fact is not Islamophobia. This was in response to a current controversy that was going on where somebody mentioned Muhammad's marriage to Aisha and then people accused her of being Islamophobic. I, in response, tweeted that there is nothing Islamophobic about this. All I'm doing is stating facts. Facts that Islamic scholars have agreed upon in history. Facts that only few, the minority, dispute. I mean, the most credible Islamic book after the Quran, Sahih Bukhari, says the following. It was narrated by Aisha herself that the Prophet married her when she was 6 years old, and he consummated his marriage, meaning he had sexual intercourse with her, when she was 9 years old, and then she remained with him for 9 years till his death. This is just one of many, but here is another one, just to make it sweeter. The following was narrated by Aisha. I used to play with dolls in the presence of the Prophet, and my friends also used to play with me. When Allah's Messenger used to enter my dwelling place, they used to hide themselves, but the Prophet would call them to join and play with me. Here the note is added in the translation and says, the playing with the dolls and similar images is forbidden, but it was allowed for Aisha at the time, as she was a little girl. A little girl who was playing with toys. Clearly you see that the most credible sources of Islam say that Muhammad married Aisha when she was 6 and had sex with her when she was 9, and that she used to play with dolls, she was a child. But pointing out this fact is apparently problematic. I thought we were over this. I thought this was clear to everybody. I thought it was clear to everybody that Muhammad, the holy prophet of Islam, was somebody who married a child and had sex with her when she was still a child. Yes, this is disgusting. Yes, it is controversial. But what should be done about this is to criticize that and criticize those who believe in it, criticize this belief system, not to silence those who point out this fact. Yeah, I know. Muhammad lived in the 7th century. Things were different, whatever. But Islam's claim is that Muhammad is the perfect example, the perfect moral example for all humanity until eternity. I'm not going to cry about Twitter. Twitter is made and managed by people who have absolutely no clue how the real world works and what real problems are. But I do want to point out that it is absolutely ridiculous that this is how we handle things in the West. That while you can say anything you want about Christianity and about Jesus, or about atheism, or about other things, it is a problem to mention the fact and criticize the fact that Muhammad married Aisha when she was 6 and raped her when she was 9. Dear Muslims, your holy prophet was a child molester. I mean, just imagine. Be disturbed thinking about it. If you know a girl, your daughter, or your sister, or your niece, or whatever it is, who is 6 years old, then imagine that that 6-year-old girl gets married to a man who is above the age of 50. And don't stop there. If you know a girl who is 9 years old, whether it be your daughter, or your sister, or your niece, or somebody else, imagine that a 9-year-old girl leaves the house of her parents, goes to the house of a 55-year-old man, and that 55-year-old man takes her to bed and has sexual intercourse with her. Yes, that is the holy prophet of Islam. At least, according to Islam's most credible sources. So here, I'm saying it again. Muhammad married Aisha when she was 6 and had sex with her when she was 9. This is pedophilia, and pointing out this fact is not Islamophobia. Maybe I should have said raped her when she was 9. Maybe that's the problem here. Let me say this again. Muhammad was a pedophile. Muhammad was a pedophile. Muhammad was a pedophile. And there is nothing wrong with pointing out exactly that and calling that out. I think everybody should join me and say it again. Muhammad was a pedophile. Muhammad married a child. Muhammad is disgusting. I hope it is clear now, and I hope we don't keep defending such a disgusting thing. Thanks for watching. I will be back. Have a fantastic day and stay away from Islam. Oh, and by the way, fuck Twitter.